In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to fix problems with File Explorer on your Windows 11 computer. If File Explorer is running slow, lagging, or freezing, there are a few simple things you can try to fix it. Let's start with something basic. If you have many windows, programs, or apps open at the same time, it can slow things down. Try closing any windows or programs you don't need right now. Then, go ahead and restart your computer. Sometimes, a quick restart is all it takes to solve the issue. If that doesn't help, we can try making some changes in File Explorer settings. First, click on the search icon in your taskbar and type File Explorer. Open it from the list. Once it's open, look at the top right corner. You will see a three-dotted icon. Click on that and then click on Options. A new window will open. In the General tab, look for a section called Privacy. You should see a checkbox that says Show Files from Office.com. Go ahead and uncheck that box. Then click on Apply and click OK. This can help speed up File Explorer by reducing background activity. Next, try using File Explorer in full screen mode. Click the Maximize button at the top right corner of the window. This may seem simple, but some users have noticed smoother performance in full screen mode. If File Explorer is still lagging or freezing, we can try using a tool built into Windows that checks for and fixes system problems. To do this, click on the search icon again and type CMD. You should see Command Prompt in the results. Right-click on it and choose Run as Administrator. If a message pops up asking if you want to allow changes, click Yes. A black window will open. In this window, type the following command, SFC /SCANNOW. So again, that is SFC, then a space, then /scannow, all one word. After you type that in, press Enter on your keyboard. This will begin a system scan. It may take a few minutes to complete. During this time, Windows will check your system files and repair any problems it finds. Once the scan is finished, go ahead and close the command prompt window. Then, restart your computer one more time. After the restart, try opening File Explorer again and see if it works more smoothly now. That's it for this video. I hope this helped fix the problem with File Explorer. Thank you for watching.